We are doing another reaction video, NHL Buzzer Beaters Part 3. See the three fingers? But we're gonna be doing a reaction video part 3 Buzzer Beaters, and let's get into it.
How much time was left on the clock?
Oh
yeah, that's in. That's in. That's gonna count. Here's the call from Justin St. Pierre.
After review, we got point one on the clock. We have a good goal.
The puck gets cued across the front of the net. Brian Rafalski standing there.
That's a goal.
Oh, it looks like it's going to count. This.
I
don't
think
Stamkos
is out here.
I'm not sure. Leaving it sailing away. Winding. Shooting. Deflected wide by the left. They score! Before the horn, Stamkos fires it in. Just before the horn sounded. Steven Stamkos opens the scoring with a 16th goal. And just in the nick of time. They'll review it. But that was clearly in the back of the net before the horn sounded. Let's see. As we match it up with a clock. Oh, no question. Oh, 3 seconds remaining. An eternity, Chief.
But once you don't see the tie, it kind of
shakes it. Quick shot there. Moving across. And Jenner has number 30. It's a power play goal. And the Jackets still will be on the power play with 1:52 left in the Slavin call. Goal number 30 tops on the hockey club for Bo Jenner, and that's 5 in the last 6 games. Well, the clock is at 0 here, Jeff. This is going to be tight. There's a clock. There's a puck. Jenner gets the puck. Across the line with 0.1 seconds remaining. Fantastic. Boone Jenner, 30 goals on the year, and that is outstanding. Just get over there a little bit, because when I get that puck, I'm going to put it right there for you before timing. Travis wins the draw. Captain is a Lusky fire. Travis Ajak. He was kind of the centerman. And the quarterback, Yari Yager.
Here comes the discussions. Yep. Thomas Tatar did a great job here. He knew how much time was left or how little time was left and threw the puck at the net. And Mantha put it in with 1.1 showing on the clock. Gets the puck to Trocheck. Trocheck centering pass. Picked up by Tyson.
Tyson.
And he scores!
I got it. Jim for fight. With an America. And now McDavid.
James Reimer has it in his glove, and the glove is past the goalpost. This is a very, very tough call. There's the glove. The puck is in the glove. You can see the puck in the glove through the webbing. That's a goal.
We're not doing top saves, people.
We have a good goal.
Wow. Well, that will do it. Well, come on, come on. Oh, come on. Screw you, Deep, you screw recorder. Come on, I just wanna go home. And come on, I just wanna make the reaction video. I just want to make the reaction.